and getting it cleanly to Rondo so he could create a play. And I just really feel like right now, hey, Rondo is tired. He's played the whole way, been ultra aggressive, but he's got to get back to thinking shot.
Celtics free throw shooting excellent. Again, they were brutal in game one, 11 of 21. But they hit 21 of 24, 87%. And now back up by two. They lost a 15-point lead, fell behind by as many as 7 here in the fourth quarter.